This show titled Mind Drive is about inner feelings and emotions of the human mind. There are total 33 artworks and all are in oil on canvas. I had spent around half a decade in creating all these artworks. People always query me that why I use so much of bright colors, especially green, in my artwork. Well, I was born and brought up in Kerala, but I am now based out of Delhi. I miss the vibrant greenery of my hometown, and that feeling is reflected through my artworks. Therefore, one can see colors like a permanent green, phthalo green and sap green quite prominently in my artworks. Being a contemporary artist, I am inspired by global issues, classical cinema and masters artworks. I am more inclined towards the Western style of art. My composition focuses on spatial organization, color, form and rhythm. Some of the remarkable and path-breaking cinema makers like Bergman, Pasolini and Kurosawa have incredibly influenced my artworks. I have been immensely influenced by the way they brought forth the intricate detail of social issues in reflective and poetic manner. My compositions too emphasize upon focusing on the multiple and subtle aspects of life. There are many layers of perspective in my art. This exhibition was conducted as a part of solo exhibition grand by Kerala Lalithakala Academy. I always dreamt of conducting my shows in my hometown, that is Thrissur. That's why I chose Thrissur Lalithakala Academy Gallery as a venue of my show.